Hello again, Sean Power here, and I just finished eating a bologna and ham, not a bologna and ham, a salami and ham sandwich. Good sandwich. So I guess it's time we blow some, I guess it's time we finish those hostages, and I need to stop knocking over that speaker. There we go. Yeah, shut down twice in the last video, but after this we'll only have two more missions. I think we only have to save 9 of the passengers. 8 or 9, one of those two numbers. That's all 6 of them. Let's go ahead and go back to the yacht. I should probably have rearmed. About to approach on the wrong side. Yeah. Darn it. You die. You die. Okay, the next one's up there to the northeast. What is the name of the mission anyway? Enemy ambassador, capture him, huh? Our fuel's going to go back down now. And this has to do with our last mission. I won't fully explain the details yet. Oh yeah, that's right. This next area is protected by that radar we passed by earlier. The danger zone over it has lifted. So we can now destroy the radar. However, we still can't go there yet. Oh, great. There's no ammo. I know for a fact that there are some enemies there I don't like. For example, the rapier at the radar. No, it's directly south of it. Right here. Oh, good. There's ammo underneath that. Blow up already. Armor. I'll probably be needing that. Gosh, I hope this one's not the trap. Expedite. It's a trap! They actually trapped a building. That's actually one of the smartest things I've ever seen. Put an enemy in a blow-upable building. That's how they should actually be punishing you. By putting enemies in civilian buildings. And I'm still getting shot. That's why I hate those ZSUs. Okay, I know for a fact that there's fuel in one of these buildings. Or not. Oh wait, it's in one of these. There it is. Are you in here? Please tell me you're in here. Come on. Blow up already. Oh, wait. We're out of hydras. Oh, gosh. Well, we're out of ammo. We're out of armor. We just picked up a fuel recovery. Dang. We gotta go all the way back here. Whew! There's the landing zone. Let's go ahead and use it. And there's fuel here, too. Good to know, because this last one's going to the last mission's going to take a while. We only have one building left to blow up for the seventh mission, and that's going to have our ambassador in it. Oh, and even if I hadn't blown up that trapped building, it still would have blown up if I had blown up the right one first. But before we blow up the building, let's blow up a flag. Why? Because I can. I don't need a better excuse than that. Because I can. Okay, that building is now dead. And this guy has just completed our seventh mission. I'm not going to touch anything else. Yeah, they don't tell you where the embassy rescue is. For those of you wondering, that's what an M48 was. Well, that's what those were. They were M48s. There's one worse than an M48. We'll see them in the next mission. Yes, there's something worse than an M48. Other than those guys. Then again, they don't really tell you about those guys. Right there is our next mission. Yes, it involves a school bus. Why a school bus? I don't know. Talk to Mike Posen. Nothing. Oh, great, more of these guys. Oh, that's not the last of them. It's a big area with a lot of buildings, so we may as well blow them all up, right? Besides, we're not going to have time to fit that last mission in this video anyway, because that bus is slow. I'm not trying to make a joke. It's seriously slow as heck. You'll see when I actually do it. For now, I'm just blowing up buildings and see what I can find. Wow. I blow up the building with fuel in it right as I run low on fuel. That's pretty funny. And there we go. Nothing in there. So let's blow up this building. Armor. We need armor. I also need to get off the mission screen. Nothing. Dang, I've used up a lot of guns. Ammo. Nothing. ZSU. Some guy on a building. And we're already at the 10-minute mark. Hey, there's the TV crew, by the way. Fuel, we'll probably be needing that. Great. Because I can. We'll destroy this building, see what's nearby, pick up the TV crew, and we'll call it a video. And that's armor repair. Crap! The TV crew cannot be dropped off in the traditional way. They can only be dropped off at the, at this landing zone over here, which is not shown on the map. And I'm running out of time. This has been Sean Prower signing out. See you next time.